Hi students, in this video we'll be discussing about the classes of P and NP problems. P and NP problems belong to the complexity theory. P denotes the class of computer algorithms. Class of computer algorithms which can be executed in a fast way in order to solve a decision problem. You know what is a decision problem? Given a problem, if I have a solution for the problem, it is known as decidable problem, and definitely I'll be having a Turing machine to do the computations. Right. Next is NP class. NP corresponds to the problem which can be checked for solution correctness in a fast way. Right. Here it will give the solution, and NP will check whether the given solution is correct or not. That too in a fast way. Every P problem belongs to NP set, right? P is the subset of NP, so every P problem belongs to NP set. But what about the opposite question? Whether NP is identical to P is a major unsolved question, right? We don't know if there exists a fast algorithm which can find the solution to the NP problem. What is my NP problem? Whether my NP is identical to a P is the problem. P is the NP problem. Formal definition of P versus NP problem. Formally, P is the class of problem solved by deterministic Turing machine, and NP is the class of problem solved by non-deterministic Turing machine in a polynomial time, which means it can be solved by brute force algorithm in any exponential time. We know that any problem is NP1. In fact, the fast algorithm that solves the P problem can be the fast verification algorithm. P is the fast algorithm for the fast decision algorithm. And what about NP? Classes of fast algorithm to check the correctness of the solution. Right. The question is, could we find an NP problem which doesn't have definitely a fast algorithm to solve it? Right. This is our question. The question is whether I can find an NP problem. Right. What is my NP problem? I should get a verification algorithm to check the correctness of the solution, which doesn't have definitely a fast algorithm to solve it. If so, then NP is different from P. Otherwise, both NP is identical to P. What do you mean by identical? See here, class of algorithm for a decision problem, and NP is a class of that both are fast algorithms, right, to check the correctness of the solution. Right, so the algorithm that checks the correctness of the solution can be the fastest decision algorithm. In that case, both this algorithm will be same and P is identical to NP. If not, both will be different. That's what it is given here. P is identical. If not, it will be different. Right. Next, coming to the description of P versus NP problem, most famous open problem in the theoretical computer science. Its solution can deepen our understanding of algorithm complexity, or maybe it will give us a mathematical tool for solving hard problems in an efficient way. So in 1971, he proved the first NP complete problem. This NP complete problem can be reduced using a Turing machine in polynomial time. The NP complete problem can be reduced using a Turing machine in polynomial time. And what about the technical impact? The P versus NP problem has a large impact, which makes it fundamental open problem. Imagine one could derive a polynomial time algorithm for solving this NP complete problem, then any problem with exponential time could be reduced and solved in a polynomial time in an efficient way. I'll tell you once again, The P versus NP problem has the large impact in the fundamental open problem. Imagine one could derive a polynomial time algorithm for solving an NP complete problem. Then any NP problem with exponential time can be reduced and solved in a polynomial time in an efficient way. Larger impact. Right, the larger impact is in optimization and resource management. And if both the algorithms are identical, P equals NP, then the current cryptographic schemes will be broken in a reasonable time and power. Right, the one-way function assumed to be hard would be broken like a piece of toy. Right, if both the algorithms are equal, easily we can crack the secret codes. Right, the current cryptographic schemes will be broken in a reasonable time and power. But many experts think P is not equal to NP. Right, both the classes are different. This is all about your P versus NP problems.